We've been open now 8 months, Clifton. Obviously, you are CEO of SciTech and kind of founder of Provocan, and also Ben and our business partner in Impact. What exciting things have we got set for 2020?
So first off, we've got our second generation of our oil we'll be launching, which is our absolute THC-free and also CBN-free, which is another banned substance. And then next to that, once that is live, then we have our capsules. We should have soft gel caps in the next 2 to 3 months using the same formulation, so it'll be this beautiful, clean, pure GMP-produced product.
Well, the shampoo that's coming out.
I was just going to say the shampoo.
Me too. Well, I've just looked at your lid and I was thinking about, you know, I mean, I've only got a few washes left. You've got half a wash, but maybe with the CBD oil, the shampoo can change the game for you.
I started this business 3 years ago. I told my guys, I go, your mission is do me a shampoo.
Fine.
Do me a shampoo. So we've got the shampoo.
And when's that going live?
It's actually on the shelves now.
Fine.
So you can go to the website, impactsports.uk, and customers can buy it as of today.
Do I get free beers? I'm part of the company, or is that
it? Oh,
perfect. You're too kind. Thank you.
You and Chloe.
Oh, thank
one
you.
Each. One each.
Lovely. You're too kind. So we've got the zero THC oil coming out. We've got the shampoo, and we've got the tabs coming out in 2020. Capsules. What else is going on?
Look, there's a whole bunch of things we've got in the pipeline. Actually, perhaps it might be interesting to get some feedback from customers. We're looking at things like chewing gum.
Fine.
Happy to hear from customers if they want that kind of thing. We will have a conditioner, a hair conditioner, in part based on the success of the shampoo.
Fine. People can reach out and follow us on the Impact CBD Oil channels, give us a DM, tell us how you're getting on. We want feedback, because this company's based around, you know, the feedback that Ben and I gave, the experience you've had with Provocan and with SciTech. We want to make sure we create products that people like.
First of all, even with the lozenges, you know, lozenges, we chose menthol as the flavour. And that's because that clearing, if customers want something different, we can do orange, strawberry, we can do any flavour. Any product, if a customer has an idea, a preference, let us know.
You've heard it here first. If you want to find out, you know, and suggest more things, then please hit us up on our social media channels.